Since 2023, technicians have made different repair attempts for the white screen and green screen failures of the iPhone 13 Pro series. Like the repair solutions for electric shock and jumping wire. Today, RayLab will show you the causes and jumping wire repair techniques behind the common issue. The tools and consumables required for this case can be purchased in the RayLab shop. Based on previous cases, the white screen of the iPhone 13 Pro Max is usually caused by abnormal pin voltage marked on the screen. The abnormal voltage is caused by unreasonable circuit layout of the ProMotion displays. We take a normal screen as a comparison. Use a knife to scrape off the coating on the pins of the white screen. Do the same for the intact screen. Install the screen and turn on the phone. Adjust the multimeter to DC voltage mode to detect voltage. The difference in the pin voltage values helps us determine the fault point. Test the same pins on the two screens separately. It is normal for voltage on different screens to error. The voltage difference between these pins is large. The residual voltage difference is only 0.1 volt. Therefore, the group of pins with a large voltage difference is the faulty pin. We suggest to repair it with jumping wire. In motherboard repair, jumping wire means that when a circuit on the FPC board fails, the abnormal circuit can be solved by connecting two pins with a jumper wire. This issue is usually due to a FPC design defect. Add paste flux to the two pins identified and use a soldering iron at 380 Celsius with a small amount of middle temperature solder paste. Clean the pins. Apply a little paste flux. And use a 0.1 mm jumper wire to solder the wire's two ends on two pins. Note that the soldering iron should not stay on the pins for more than 2 seconds to prevent the screen from being burned. Test the voltage again and the pin with abnormal 5 volt voltage had returned to normal after the jumping wire repair. Finally, apply UV glue to the welding points, scrape pins and the jumping wire. Cure with a UV lamp. And apply high temperature tape to protect the exposed jumping wire. Restore the phone to test. The display is normal. There is no problem with the screen's refresh rate. In addition to iPhone 13 Pro Max, we have compiled jumping wire repair diagrams for common problems with other models as well. It is recommended that you save it for use. The above is the maintenance content of this case. As a technician, do you think it's worth solving the white and green screen issues with the jumping wire solution? Please leave your feedback in the comments section.